Hello, everybody. It's TidBit Tuesday, the day of the week I dedicate to you for ideas and inspiration in your art journal. This is my art journal. It's my TidBit journal. I've been doing all my tidbits in here. And so far, I've been doing watercolor techniques to show you. But this week, I have soft pastels. These are also called chalk pastels, so it's different than oil pastels. Soft pastels are amazing and wonderful. You can blend them with your fingers, or you can blend them with a stump. This is made out of paper, and you buy these, you know, at Michael's or Amazon, whatever, but it can be used to blend very, very fine lines of things too. You can sharpen this in ways to get it to have a shape that will help you blend. And the way you sharpen this is to get some sandpaper. This is normally sold with stumps, or you know, they're right next to stumps or whatever, but you can rub it along the sandpaper like this and get off the excess chalk from a previous color and also shape and form the tip to do whatever kind of blending that you're going to do. At the end of doing your soft pastel on your journal pages, of course, you're probably thinking, well, what about smearing? What about all that? Well, there is a solution for that. You can spend the money to buy Workable Fixatif, or if you have hairspray anywhere around the house, you can use that. It's the same thing. They do the same thing. That you spray it on your page and everything just kind of like freezes in place. You could rub your hands on it and it doesn't pick up any color. It like seals all of your chalk onto the paper and there's no smearing whatsoever. So I'm gonna show you all that in this tidbit. I hope you enjoy it, and I really do hope that you get to try it sometime yourself in your journal. It's super fun, and remember, we are unafraid. Let's do this. Have a great week, guys. See you next time.